This video is created using OBS and playing the flight within Google as opposed to exporting a movie from Google. This is at 54 kilometers an hour. Looks like I need to slow it down for the slower CPU. You can play it back on YouTube at double speed, perhaps. Go at double speed here. See what that looks like. With OBS running, it's pretty jerky. Frame rate's way down. Need a faster CPU or slow the flight down and then speed it up after it's generated. Or wait 3 or 4 hours for it to generate a movie out of Google Earth. Well, it's a cool thing.
Did you send the receipt? Drywall ceiling.
I'll have a chance to do that around noon. I'll be able to create that around noon and I will email it to him. Too jerky. Then there's the upper zone.